You're a disgrace! You don't deserve to be by my side! You think you're gonna ride my coattails to WrestleMania? I'm finally getting rid of you!
She knew she fucked up.
Actually, I'm gonna teach you.
Oh, no! Dana! What is Dana Brooke thinking? I guess she's had enough of Charlotte.
I can't blame her. I never thought I'd see this.
I mean, let's be honest, Corey. Charlotte's treated her like dirt. We all...
That's exactly what's happening right now. This is a terrible career move by Dana Brooke.
Dana doesn't look at it that way, or promotion, or...
Well, maybe Dana's just tired of this by Charlotte.
Or Charlotte's tired of Dana Brooke coming up short in high-pressure situations.
Dana marching orders tonight, and obviously we're not carried out. The brawl continues this way from Dana Brooke. I think that was a long time coming, guys. At least for Dana Brooke.
You get what you deserve at the end of the day, and tonight the queen got exactly what she deserved.
She's gonna get what she deserves to be out on the street without a meal ticket. No disrespect to Queen.
She's got full respect for Dana. Ladies and gentlemen, the WWE Hall of Fame ceremony, we're privileged to present the Warrior Award. It's an accolade which is given to someone who lives their life with passion, compassion, and courage, much in the spirit of the Hall of Famer, the Ultimate Warrior. This year's recipient was broken earlier today by ESPN.com.
Determination.